there, but it's still new to me. Is there a box over here somewhere? I need something to weigh down that pressure pad. No? Guess that's the only box I got access to. Got this lever and a gear. Making me do so much work just to move things around. How dare you? Bloop. Ah, there's a wheel. Well, this ain't gonna work. Alright, send it. See where it spat that out. I see. Well, that didn't help at all. Oh, it came back. Thank you. No. Wanna do that again? No. Okay. That's fine. Okay, this time I'm going to encourage maximum rolling. And let's just go up over here. Flunk. Let's go, box. I see no good reason to leave you behind. I mean, one box is great, but two boxes would be better. Okay, so pressing that's gonna do something. I see. And the puzzle is normally figure out how to get up there and then be able to make the jump, right? But I have a second box. Bloop. Nope, too fast. Bloop. Come back, I need you. Okay, that thing looks electrified. So let's get some momentum built up. And please don't touch it with your tootsies. And again. Hooray!
Complete the machine!
Yes! Oh no! Removing the world! That's still electrified. You're just gonna flop over, aren't you? I don't know if I should be in a hurry or just find somewhere I can ride this out. Button. Alright. Oh. Magnet that makes things be sticky. Okay. So if I set this here, it's gonna slide. And then I just... Bloop. Man, I suck. Here. That should be close enough to both, right? This seems safe. Oh, don't like that. Don't like that. Oh, it was a box. I'm just gonna ride it out. Hi, wall. Oh, there's a chain on top of the saw that I could have grabbed. Next life. This is very unsafe. Bye, box. Thanks for your help. Rock. I think I see what's gonna happen here. Not much I can do about it either. Except run, I guess. Oh, the door shut. No more environment noise. A little butterfly. Just deaf. Okay. It's a person. Now. Okay. Guess it isn't yet time for us to spend our time in the sun with her. Back to the darkness with a goddamn worm. This isn't the same path. Now there's a crushinator. What the hell? Help me out here, guys, please. Thank you. Now let's go this way anyway. Well, that'll just eat me, I think. Maybe. Maybe not, though. Never mind. We got a big no-clipping gear. Now we can make things spin the other way. Interesting. But I need it to be spinning that way so I can get it up and over. So... Nope, too late. Still too late. Now. This looks safe. I think I need to get this thing moving before I do this. So this is just going to kill me. Okay, never mind. We're safe. Doesn't last for very long, so I need to time this pretty well. And go. Nope. Did it poorly. Just a little later. Anything to be done over here to make this a little simpler? Not really. All right. I can't throw my weight around whenever I'm on that either. It's not where it needs to be, I see. So I gotta do that other thing all over again. Otherwise, that's going to electrify, and I'm just going to die. Right? Right, game? See if I can time this again. Thankfully, my eyes glow in the dark. Oh no. Rude. Don't do that to me. I'm your buddy. Good God, it's a long way to run. Okay, gonna spin again. There's a ladder.
I slid down the... Oh no, we're dead.
I need to be able to stand somewhere I can reach out and grab that thing. I think here. And now. Metal post. Hi, box. I can't see. I feel like going up and to the right will kill me. And the left seems to be nothing of importance. What if I jump? Bug. Is that a gun? That's totally a gun. How do I deal with the gun? Maybe it takes a while to shoot? It does. Oh, you move. Oh, the other one keeps moving to the left. I see. And then you'll shoot the other gun. How many times do I gotta do this? Well, those are things now. Awesome. Big friendly button. Slide you down cliff. Area to jump upward after that? I see. Now the question is, does that send everything? Or just items? Just items. Easy enough puzzle mechanic. I'm sure it's gonna be a bastard. Okay. So I'm guessing set this up for the most amount of delay and then just see what happens. I see. Come here, I need you. That's probably a little bit too far over, but it might work out. Give me bucks. Okay. Now if I can stand on this block, it should send me upward, now that I'm thinking about it. So let's do that. Yeah. I'm not the worst at puzzle solving. I'm just not good. Gun. Do I want to put the box at risk? I'm curious if there's anything over on the left there. You show those bullets who's boss, box. What do you do? Another box. Hooray for momentum. I see. Well, it only goes to here, right? Weird. Do anything with it now. I mean, I suppose I might be able to go over there, but I don't see a reason to do that. Alright. I'll just assume that'll do something later. Oh. I see. Hey, Box. Nice to have you with me. Let's go this way. Looks like I need to send one to the top of that thing, and then use the other one to get myself up. So that's about there. Yeah. Yeah. Time is right. And now we're back with the trees. Or maybe not. All right, let's keep these episodes consistent. Well.